Good morning, everyone, and welcome to St. Peter's first ever digital vacation Bible school. I'm Father Perry Mullins, the rector at St. Peter's, and I want you to know I'm going to be walking through this week with you, with my son Lucas at home. I want you to know that you're in my prayers this week and that your church family loves you. We're going to be talking about the story of Moses in the wilderness, which is all about God's love and God's care. And so I want to start by praying to God. Now, this week, we're going to pray a number of times. And when we do, we're going to say, "The Lord be with you." And you're going to respond, "And also with you." So let's practice that, okay? The Lord be with you. Okay, one more time. The Lord be with you. Great job, everyone. Here we go. Let's pray this time. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for the ways that you love and care for us, just as you loved and cared for Moses in the wilderness. Be with us this week and help us to show your love to our families, our friends, and to this whole wide world. This we ask through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Have a fantastic week, everyone. Have a great VBS.